decide to maybe start this Michigan pipeline here for Kentucky?
Well, Quan started it, but, you know, after he committed, he was talking to me a lot, and I was just, the idea made sense. Like, I came here, visited a couple times, and I felt like it was the right place for me, and he felt that way too, so just trying to get as much guys as we can from Michigan coming.
What makes Coach Klink's go effective in recruiting that area?
He's persistent. Like, most coaches in college, like, they'll talk to you here and there, but he's persistent, like, talking to you every day.
How's the transition been like, you know, just going from high school a few weeks ago to now you're on a college campus?
Transition, it's been good. You know, it wasn't easy at first, but I'm getting into it.
Has been the biggest adjustment been doing the football stuff or the stuff like on campus and in the classroom?
Yeah, the workouts is pretty different. Like, coming from my school, we ran a lot, didn't lift too many weights, and they lift a lot of weights.
Where the thing is?
Yes.
Yeah. What are your kind of expectations for the spring and then the fall too? You've got Denzel and Josh and all those guys in your position who are veterans.
Yeah, I just want to work hard and just learn from them, prepare myself for the years ahead.
I know you played a lot of positions, you know, safety, linebacker, all whole nine yards. Have they put you in a position or are you just kind of going wherever they put you?
Oh yeah, they want me to play wheel linebacker.
Is that going to be much different than what you did in high school?
It's the position that I played the least, but I played it before.